published 1730 Eastern Standard Time, the 16th of February 2018, updated 1758 Eastern Standard Time, the 16th of February 2018. Mauricio Pochettino says Tottenham have bigger priorities than the FA Cup because he will be leading them to Premier League or Champions League glory in the near future. The Spurs boss believes his team sent shockwaves around the world with a magnificent draw at Juventus in midweek and will rest his star men at Rochdale on Sunday. Harry Kane, nursing a minor ankle injury, is among those likely to miss the trip. Mauricio Pochettino insists that Tottenham have bigger priorities than the FA Cup this season. His Spurs side face League One Rochdale at Spotland in the fifth round on Sunday afternoon after a 10-year trophy drought. Spurs are 4 wins from lifting the FA Cup, but the manager has them aiming higher. The draw with Juventus is massive as it's seen around the world, said Pochettino. It's the best competition in the world. To win some domestic titles is very good for us and would be fantastic for our fans. But really nothing changes. Harry Kane, who scored against AFC Wimbledon in round 3, will miss the Rochdale trip. It took a replay at Wembley to overcome League 2 Newport County in the fourth round. Tottenham beat Real Madrid and Borussia Dortmund in the Champions League group stage before coming back from 2-0 down to draw at Juventus. The Cup has produced lower-key ties against Wimbledon, Newport County and now Rochdale, and Pochettino said winning a domestic cup would not define success at Spurs. If you say, Tottenham are playing well, but it is nothing if you don't win, that is not true, said the Argentine. People pay to enjoy their team playing well. If it takes 1 year, 2 years, 5 years, we are going to win major trophies one day.